If I were a proto-relic, where would I be?
Over here! Your princess and your treasure await you! Make haste, my hero! Mwah! 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 Mwah!
Does he really think we don't realize it's him?
If he does, then he's farther gone than I thought.
Friends, help us! The captain is in grave danger.
And without him, we're doomed. All of us.
What do you mean?
We're nothing more than pieces in this game.
Normally, we'd be stuck here, waiting on the board until someone came along to play with us.
But all of that changed when the captain showed up. Ever since that day, we've been able to move around under our own power. I've never felt so alive. And it's all thanks to the captain.
Without him, we're as good as dead.
So how should we handle this?
I don't think we can get the proto-relic back without the captain. Yeah, we gotta help him.
Thank you.
Hey, hands off, Buttercup! You want to thank us so bad? Give us the Proto Relic! That, I'm afraid, I cannot do. This treasure is mine, and mine alone! Never would I allow you knaves to claim it!
Captain?
Come, my loyal henchmen! With this, none can hope to stand against us! We shall build ourselves a sprawling empire!
Captain! Wait for us, Captain! Where are you going?
That polygonal piece of shit. Talk about a dick move.
You hear what the cavalry said? This whole thing started when the captain showed up.
Yeah, when they gained free will. They were pretty happy about that, weren't they?
Indeed they were. I still remember the weight of the chains that bound me to Hojo's service. And the joy I felt when someone finally came along and set me free. It's no surprise he's become a symbol of hope.
Even so, we can't just abandon those guys. Never mind the Proto Relic.
Right. Speaking of which, I've reacquired signal.
Send us the coordinates.